We've done loads of shit gigs together, haven't we? Mostly the ones I ran in Lurgan.
You just did a tour.
Yeah.
Of Lurgan.
I've stopped answering the phone to him 10 years ago.
Yeah.
First time you've seen each other. If you ring me, I'm like, I'm not even fucking picking it up. Because I know he'll say yeah.
What was... when was the Lurgan tour?
That was the year after Framing the Funny, was it?
Yeah, I think it was. I was doing my first sort of R show, I think it was, at the Edinburgh Fringe, and I made a poster and stuff, and I was like, right, do you know what I'm going to do? I'm not going to do, like, because I couldn't drive at the time, so all I had to do was just gigs around Lurgan.
On your son's bike?
On my son's bike, just <second. laughs> So all I did was I made a poster, posted this fucking thing. I went around, like, 12 bars and 12 nights. Most of them, nobody showed up to. One of them was a karaoke day.
No, they were fucking, a lot of them were great.
Couple of them were great.
It weirdly started picking up momentum. So
word was getting around.
Yeah. So because you do one liners, I remember being like, there's no point in you going in and just starting with one liners in a bar that's where it's kind of half advertised. I'll go and do 10 minutes before you, warm you up, bring you on, we're laughing, and then it did start. I remember being in like the corner house and being like, this place is fucking packed.
Yeah. People might have thought it was you're saying about it building up momentum. People might have thought it was a joke at the start, even when you produced the poster. People would be like, aye, tour Lurgan.
It might have just been there was nobody out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and come Thursday. People are
right. Yeah, that's what it definitely was. Yeah. But I remember doing like the Woodville and stuff, and nobody showed up, and we were like, well, we give another 10 minutes. We're like, no, let's just go home.
But I remember us doing a gig in like Craigavon or the fucking Civic Centre, and nobody showed up
as well. I know. Would have been a great room, too.
But the fucking the karaoke one was always.
So you got there. And you'd booked it, but then they didn't. Was it like
I just confused? Says, can we do some stand up? Like I'm doing a thing, and he goes, "I come in the afternoon. We'll have a crowd already. So you know the audience is already there.
Saturday afternoon,
Sunday afternoon,
Sunday afternoon.
We're done with another one afterwards.
Yeah,
where was this?
We did one that night in the International, which is no longer there.
It's Billy Elvis. Yeah.
Billy Elvis.
So he's like, it's a full blown karaoke competition. He's singing Elvis songs. One, he's singing Suspicious Minds, anyone he knew.
Right.
And then I remember, and I don't know if this is true, if I've just like convinced myself that it happened, but there was a woman with like a fucking, and she's going, crazy for feeling so lonely. And then Billy's up, calling on the top, can't get out, because I love you too much, daughter. And then it's like, next up is the fucking Dervil with fucking...
I can see your halo, oh.
And I went up to Billy, because I was supposed to be MC, and I was like, mate, we're supposed to be doing stand-up, and he's going, oh, yes, no problem, big fella. He goes, what's the name? And he couldn't really hear me, because she's like, fucking, like...
Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a laugh.
He's going, what is it, big man? And I'm going, Mickey Bartlett. And he's like, what? And I'm like, Mickey Bartlett. And he's like, Jolene. And he's going, and I went, Mickey Bartlett. And he went, no problem, big lad. And then he got up after she had finished. He got up and he went, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Ricky Martin. And I was supposed to bring Kieran on. I was supposed to do 10 minutes, bring Kieran on. Kieran was going to 10, bring him on. I got up and went, yeah, what's up, motherfuckers? And a coin hit the wall, and I went, Kieran Bartlett. Kieran got up, said something, another coin, Sean Haggerty.